What is up, guys? Gambling Gaming and More here, back in our video. today I just wanted to do a quick review on this little thing. I don't know if you can tell because the screen is really small. It's like a little basketball game thing. It's super small. Like, look at it. I can literally, like, hide it in my hands. It's pretty small. So, yeah. I just found this yesterday when I was digging through some junk because I have a lot of stuff. But, yeah. So I just wanted to do a review on it. It's a basketball one. I know, Kinley has a soccer one, I think. Not sure, but I'm gonna try and play it right now. So, like, you gotta catch the ball or something. I haven't really gotten used to it yet, but, yeah. So you, like, try and catch the ball, and then, like, it starts over again. And then it eventually just turns off, and there's no buttons up here. They made you think there is, but they're not buttons. So yeah, that was just a quick review of this little cool thing. It's pretty cool. So yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.